And as a woman, if somebody asks you, like, what could we fix? Like, be honest. Yes, women's rugby is in a good place. Like, it's in an okay place and it's going in the right direction, but there's a hell of a long way to go. And so just be honest, because I can assure you there's a lot of people at the top tables of any of these rugby clubs that have no idea of our struggles.